I just have a really deep empathy and recognize that none of us can really fully understand another person's struggles and how hard what they're going through must be. So just having the deepest like compassion for yourself and also recognizing kind of the commonality of all of our struggle, and that there are always people who will be there to support you and who will want to support you, and find those like springs of hope, find something to grab onto and grab it.